use with this class today light weights if you want to. We can use some light weights. I have 5 pounds today. I've got my 5 pounders. You want to do anything from, you know, 2, 3, 5. You could even do 10. We're going to do this morning one of the exercises. We're going to squat to lateral raises. So that's where you would use those weights, okay? Squat to a lateral side raise. So you could, if you don't have weights at home, use cans. You don't have to use anything. That's okay too. If you notice, I'm in red. So we've got colors of the rainbow this week, and we're gonna kick off today with red. Tomorrow obviously would be orange, yellow, green, blue. Don't forget there's purple too. Rainbow colors for me and you, right? That's the only way. I have to sing it. I can't even talk through the colors of the rainbow because having kids, you just sing through everything. So it is colors week. So today's red, even for tonight's class with Angie for Zumba toning. And it's also invite a friend. So if they weren't able to join in this morning, they can join in tonight for Zumba toning. If they want to try out her class, try out something a little different. This is a different venue, certainly, to get our workouts in. But we want to encourage everyone to take part if they can and get that movement in and get that connection. So red, invite a friend, and we are going to Tabata. Remember, at the end of our Tabata, Carrie is on with us this morning. So we will have our Monday meditation moment. First, we got to climb the mountain. Then we get the prize at the end. We get the meditation. All right, go ahead and make sure you are muted. I'm going to begin the music. We're going to start our warm-up, and we are going to record this morning because we want to have this Tabata for you whenever you need it. So we're going to go ahead and record this class. The good news is it's mostly on me because you guys are at home. So the pressure's on double time this morning. And away we go. All right, we're going to step it side to side. Right here. We want to warm it up a little bit. As you're stepping back and forth, go ahead and really step with the ball of your foot, side to side. You're kind of moving your arms to get those warmed up as well. You can't beat that with the baseball bat. You can't beat that with the bat. You can't beat that with the baseball bat. You can't beat that with the bat. You can't beat that with the baseball bat. You can't beat that with the bat. You can't beat that with the baseball bat. You can't beat that with the bat. You can't beat that with the baseball bat. You can't beat that. All right, we're going to march them in place right here. Here we go, bring it up. So you're going to feel that squeeze right here in your core as you're bringing your hands and your knees together. Inhale, exhale. Got to warm it up. Four. Arm circles. Bring it up. Nice two arm circles. We're going to run it out. Run it out right here. Nice and easy. Press in the ball of your feet. Run it out. Heart rate starting to pop up a little bit more. You can't beat that with a baseball bat. You can't beat that with a bat. You can't beat that with a baseball bat. You can't beat that with a bat. 4, 3, 2, 1. You're going to step it out and take it across your knee. Come out into a lunge and cross it over your knee. Just like this. We want to get that nice range here as you step it across, reaching across your knee. Step out and reach across. 4 more here. 4 and 3, 2. Let's jump rope it out. Woo! All
We can step it up single. Still jumping low. Jump up. Get it around. Four, three, two, one. Bring it up. Reach it across and up. Squat down and reach. Reach it up. Go ahead and employ your core. Pull it in nice and tight. Twist. Three, two, one. Nice job. Nice job, everybody. Great job. Okay. We're warmed up. We are going to start. We all wondered, right? Some of us were commenting last week. My gosh, my hamstrings and my glutes hurt so bad. Days after Tabata. It's because of this first move. We're going to take it down to a squat, into a sumo. So I'm just going to demo here for you. Down into a squat, turn our feet out into that sumo. We're going to squat to sumo, okay? We're not moving much, but you'll feel it in the end. Here we go. 20 seconds on, four times through. Yes, we can. Three, two, and take it down. Squat, sumo here. Just turning on our heels. Turn right here. Take it down, and then turn. We can keep it shallow. Doesn't have to be a deep squat. Totally up to you. Or we could take it a little deeper. Woo! Five, four, three, two, one. All right, step it out for me. Step it out. Five more seconds. We're gonna go through this again. Alrighty. Three, two, take it down into that squat and turn. Squat here, turn your feet out. We got it, we got it. Five more seconds here. Five, four, three, two, one. Starting to feel that burn. Starting to feel that burn. Step it out. Coming up for air. This is that, you know, we're swimming and you're swimming, then you pop up for that air before you get back right into it. Three, two, here we go. Take it down and turn it out. Down, turn it out. Take it down. You'll notice you'll feel that right in your inner thighs and out. Take it down, turn it out. Five, four, three, two, one. Woo. Nice job. Nice job. All right, we have one more time through before we move on to our next exercise. Here we go. Three, two, go for it. Take it down. Come on. This is where it counts on that last one. That last one. Oh, does it count? Make it your best yet. Oh boy, here we are. Here's five, four, three, two, and we're up. All right. Oh, thank goodness, right? Thank goodness. Go ahead and grab your weights if you have them with us this morning. Okay. All righty. Actually, you know what? Set them down. My apologies. Set them down. We're going to hit one more lower body. We're going to take it wide together. Wide together. All right. 20 seconds. It's going to get our heart rate up a little bit because we've got some of that cardio in the jump. We can step it out just like this. If you don't want to jump, you're going to kind of keep it down. Flat back. Flat back. And we're going to step it out side to side. Three, two, all right, here we go. Take it down. Wide together. Wide together. We've got a few more rounds. If you want to add your weight, you can. You don't have to. It's totally up to you. Pressing in those heels. Five, four, three, two, one. Woo, we're right here. Right here. Taking that air. Hold it. And then exhale. Five, four, three, two, here we go. Jump it out. Woo. Come on. Remember, we can step it side to side. Right here. Five, four, three, two, one.
Hold it, we gotta walk that out.
Walk it out. That's okay. Use your space. One more. Three, two, go for it. I'm gonna take it to the side so you can see. Nice flat back right here. Okay, chest is up. Butts down like you're gonna sit in your chair. Five, four, three, two, one. You did it. Hey, you did it. Nice job.
Nice job. Alrighty. We've got to get some kicks out. We got to get those kicks from right here in that standing position. We're going to kick up. It'll be my right, your left. We're going to kick that leg up. Kick it up. Okay?
If we need to hold on to something, totally fine. Let me turn
Charlotte the chair around.
You can hold your chair and kick it out. You're still getting that cardio,
still getting that hamstring stretch,
and we're still really feeling it in our core, okay?
Always be safe.
Safety first. That is number one. All right, here we go. Three, two, kick it out.
Single leg. Stay on one side. Kick it out. Kick it out. Kick it out. Kick.
Bring it up. Bring it up.
Kick.
That arm pulls back. That's your momentum. Squeeze. Right here. Squeeze. Squeeze.
You can kick it low. Doesn't have to be high.
Five, four, three, two, one. Ooh, step it back.
Side to side.
We're gonna stay on that leg. And then two more.
On your right leg.
Here we go. Are you smiling? Keep it up. Five, four, three, two.
Kick it out. Kick it out. Bring it up. So you wanna think hip, knee, foot. Kick it out. Hip, knee, foot.
Here we go. Five, four, three, two, and one. Nice job. Nice job. We gotta go to the right side. We can't be uneven. We gotta keep it fair for both sides.
Okay, here we go.
Ah, get yourself prepared. You can do this. Three, two, give it a kick. Remember, hold on to that chair if you need to,
or the side of your couch,
or the wall. That's totally fine. Pick it up. Feel that squeeze in your core. Knee is up, and then kick. Bring it up. Bring it up. Five, four, three, two, woo, one. Back and forth. One more time on the side. All right. Here we go. Three, two, and go. Kick it out. Kick it out. Kick away. You might want to lead with your heel. Push it out with your heel. Push it out. Push it out. Five, four, three, two, one. Thank goodness.
All right. There we go. Nice job.
Keep those hands up. 30 seconds. We're going to run it out. High knee. You can keep your arms right here as well. We just got our fists above our heart, or straight up. Five, four, three, two, one.
Grab a drink. Nice job. Nice job.
All right, let's move to the next circuit. Why don't we? Keep moving. Keep that movement going, okay? Keep it going. So our next circuit here, we're going to work on those lateral raises, okay? We're going to squat to that lateral raise. Just like so. Squat, lateral raise. Squat, lateral, right here. Squat, lateral. There's a little bit of a bend in my arm. A little bit of a bend. My palm is facing the floor. My wrist isn't down. It's not up. It's just kind of straight out, okay? Shoulders aren't up here. Keep them nice and relaxed. You're gonna bring that up. Bring it up. You can do it without. Minus weights, squat, lateral raise. My hands are still in a fist. Squat, lateral. Here we go. Three, two, take it down. And lateral raise. Take it down. Lateral. Sit back in that chair. Lateral raise. Good. This is a combination move. It's not a race to get it done. You need your lower body, and then we need upper. Lower, and then upper. Five more seconds here. Five, four, three, two, and one. Step it out. Step it out. Nice job. So blood needs to be supplied to both the north and south of our body, okay? We've got a lot of extra going on just with that lateral raise. Just that picks it up. Three, two, take it down. Inhale, exhale here. Inhale, exhale. Five, four, three, two, one. All right, back and forth. Back and forth right here. Squeezing that weight if you have it in your hand. 2 pounds, 3 pounds, 5 pounds, whatever. Squeeze that weight, okay? Connect with the weight as you're doing that raise. In three, two, take it down. Good. Down, bring it up. And some shoulder work here, upper back, working our lower back, in that squat, hamstrings and glutes. We got it all. Five, four, three, two, one more. Woo! Nice job. Nice job. That was awesome. 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 All right. We're going to take it back for reverse lunges, okay? Reverse lunges right here. So this is a multi-move as well. With or without weights, I'm gonna step to my side so you can see. So feet are together. We're back and we're coming back up again. We're stepping down, coming up. Down, coming up. Step back. You're bending in that front leg, okay? Feel that pressure in your heel. Come down, bring it back up. Step down, bring it up. We can do the same way with our weights. I'm going to stay to this position. Do it with my weights the first time through. Three, two, take it down. Down, bring it up. Right down, bring it up. You're not so much bending over as you are still keeping your back a little flat. Bring it down and push up. You're going to feel it in your glute in the stabilizing leg. Woo! Squeeze in your core, belly button back to your spine. Five, four, three, two, and one. Nice job. Staying on that side. I'm gonna use it minus weight. I'm gonna go halfway down to show you that. Five, four, three, two, here we go. Reach down, bring it back. Reach down, bring it back. Reach, come back. Okay? Hope you're gonna pick up a present. I'm bending to pick up that present. And then I'm gonna stand back up again. Drive through your heel. Drive up through your heel. Five, four, three, two, one. Nice job. Nice job. I hope at home you're okay with that. With or without weights, going all the way to the floor or reaching halfway. I want you to switch your legs. So let me turn this way. Switch your legs. I do it first time with the weights.
go. Three, two, take it down.
Down. Bring it back up. Down.
Bring it up.
You got it.
You got it in you.
It's called indomitable spirit. And you have it. Right here.
Bring it up.
Take it down. Back here. Come on. Five, four, three, two, and one.
Nice job.
Step it out.
We don't want to stop moving.
We got one more tap here.
We'll move it without the weights. Halfway down. Let's do that together. Three, two, one.
Take it down and then up. Squeeze right here. Squeeze it.
Bring it up.
Push off that heel and the ball of your back foot.
Coming down.
Bring it up. Push off.
Push off. Come on. Strong leg. Strong leg.
Five, four, three, two, and one. One more on this side. Oh, no, we did that. That was it. That was two.
Okay. Keep going. Stepping it back and forth. We're going to head down to the floor. We are going to do our shoulder touches. Okay, we got to involve the arms a little bit more.
So I will show you here on Charlotte.
In a higher plank position, and you can shoulder tap.
Higher plank position, shoulder tap. Or take it all the way down to the floor, doing the same thing.
Gives you a little bit more balance, so you're not gonna rock as much, okay? So if you're just starting out working those planks, you can go an elevated plank, and you can also have your legs wider apart. Here we go.
Take it down to the floor, everybody. Come on, here we go. Three, two, and go for it. Shoulder tap, tap, tap.
Here is the incorrect way. I don't want you to do this. I don't want to see this, okay?
Good. We're all off alignment and we're back and our butts up. Keep it down and tap it out.
If you put a tray on your back, what would that tray be doing?
Five, four, three, two, take it down the child.
Stretch it out. Nice job. Nice job. We're going to go back into this. I want you to think shoulder, elbow, wrist. Stack it one on top of the other. All right, go back up again. Remember that wider base, feet wider apart, is going to help you. Go for it, go!
Press that palm into the floor as you switch, transferring weight from one shoulder to the other. You got it. You got it. Come on, everybody.
I'm right here with you. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going.
Five, four, three, two, and one. Take it down and push back.
So we're in child's pose. Let your toes touch. Relax those arms.
Big inhale. Exhale. Three, two.
Yes, we can. Yes, we can. Go, go, go.
Come on.
Strong arms, strong back, strong chest, strong Monday.
Five, four, three, two, and one.
Shake it down. Another way to do these, we have one more to go. You can do them on your knees. If you choose that, I want you to go past your kneecaps. I don't want you hurting your knees.
Come on up into that plank, or go past your kneecaps. I'm doing it right now. Okay. Three, two, and go. Tap it out. So I'm past my kneecaps, go doing those shoulder taps.
Back and forth. Drop your palms to the floor. Pull that belly button back to your spine. Five, four, three, two, and one.
All right, come on up.
We can step those jumping jacks side to side. You can step them out. We can keep elbow. Okay, I was working some tendonitis the last couple of months. Sometimes above my arm, above my shoulder was hurting. So I just kept it right at shoulder height.
go all the way up. Please do. Again, you can step it out. 10 more seconds here. So nice and strong. Nice and strong. I'm only gonna break your heart. I'm only gonna break 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1.
Nice job. All right, step it out. Grab that drink. Grab your drink.
Our heart's racing, I know. Keep stepping back and forth, okay? We've got push-ups coming up. And we have bicep curls. We need those curls. We need those curls. Not just the curls in our hair, okay? We gotta give our biceps some love. So as you're taking your drink and still stepping like I am, you review our push-ups. We're gonna go down for 2 and back up for 2. So we're gonna pulse on those push-ups. Alrighty, we're pulsing. I'll show you on my chair here. Come on, Charlotte. I gotta dress her up, is what I'm thinking. So she's kind of bland. She's just a folding chair. We gotta dress her up a little bit. Alrighty. In this upper elevated position, down 2, up 2. Down 2, up 2. Like so. On your knees, same way. Which I will do due to my shoulder. Down 2, up 2. Down 2, up 2. So you're going to feel that little bit of a pause. So come on down on the floor or chair. If it's against the wall, or not going to slide on you. You can also do it on the couch, the arm of your couch. Alrighty. 20 seconds on, 10 seconds break. Here we go. 3, 2, take it down. Down for 2. Push up for 2. Down 2. Up 2. Down 2. Up 2. Drive through your palms. Put your leg back behind you. Best you can. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Whew. Nice job. All right, we might want to arm circle. You might want to go ahead and circle your wrists a little bit. Take them one way and take them back the other way. Okay? Sometimes I do push-ups on my knuckles. First 2 knuckles is where you want to press. 5, 4, 3, 2, go. Push up. Take it down. On a carpet, it's certainly easier. Any kind of padded surface if you are on your knuckles. Down 2, up 2. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, push that back. Nice job. Oh, circle out those wrists again. Arm circle. You can take it across and back in front of your body. Just to keep it loose. Just to keep it loose. If you feel like this push-up's not going to happen, Shelby, it's not going to happen. That's okay. Hold it. I always tell our group training people, my clients, hold that position right here for those 20 seconds. 3, 2, take it down. And push up for 2. Down for 2. Push up for 2. Keep going. We got to dig. We got to dig. Come on. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5%, 4, pleasure, 50% 3, pain, 100% 2, reason 1, to remember the name, Mike. Nice job. Nice job. To be heard. We got one more here. One more, circling those wrists. Take them, kind of flapping them, forward and back, okay? And again, you can hold that position if you are feeling like the push-up's not going to happen. Just hold that down position. 3, 2, last one, take it down, and up. Take it down. Still even push it starstruck. Up. Humble through opportunities given this life. We got it. The many misjudgment because it makes a living from right to rest. The only way out is through. Never asking for some help to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach. And now with all 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ooh, bring it up. Nice job. Bring it up. You're stepping it out. I'm going to grab my waist as you step it out. That was hard. Yes, it was. And you did it. And it is done now. Crossed off the list. We won't see it again. Till next week. All right, we're going to take it down into that squat. We're going to hold that squat. Okay? So grab your weight. live demo. Grab your weights. Your arms are going to stay nice and close to our body. They're going to hug as if they're inside of your arm, and they're stuck to your body, okay? We're right at the top of the middle of our quad. Bring it up, but squeeze. Let it down. Here we go. Three, two, go for it. Up, down, slow. Stop. Take it down slow. Squeeze. Make sure you breathe. You gotta breathe. Great job, everybody. Great job. Get in that air. Three, two, here we go.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name.
You might kind of go inside of your own head right now, as I just was. Telling myself, keep going, Shelby. Keep going. 100% reason to remember the name. Five. Four, three, two, one. Woo. Yes, yes, yes. Good. Step it out. Okay. Keep it going. Keep it going. Three, two, right here. Squeeze it up.
Let it down slow. Up. Let it down. Up.
Make sure you let me know in comments after class. Or send me a message if you're watching this later. Let me know how you liked it, what you liked, what was challenging, what you didn't like, what you want, all of that good stuff. Let me know. Five, four, three, two, one. Woo! Oh my, nice job. Nice job.
We got one more here.
One more, and then we're going to give our triceps a little bit of love. Okay? Three, two, here we go. Bring it up. Bring it up. So in this squat, you're pressing in your heels. Stop that. We're not over here. I don't want you over here like this. Okay, because I care about your posture. I want you here. I don't want you to hurt your spine. Get your shoulders. Get your lats. Five. Four, three, two, one. Go and shake it out. Shake those arms. 10 seconds to shake. Then we're going to go into some tricep kickbacks. We're going to kick it back right here. Right here. I'm going to turn the other way. In these kickbacks, you don't have to use weights. Or you can use hands. You can use your kiddo's toys if it fits in your hand. Okay? You can use your weights, certainly, as well. So we're going to turn. Well, I'm turning. We're going to go flat back again. I want you to think about like grasshopper legs, okay? Think about how the grasshopper's legs look before they jump. And you're going to kick your arm straight out right here, okay? Lower arm does the work, not the upper, and you're going to feel that in your tricep. Okay, here we go. Three, two, go for it. Take it out here. I am looking not straight down. I'm looking like at 12 o'clock on the clock. Okay? Straight down would be 6 o'clock. I'm kind of looking out at 12. To keep my neck in alignment. So let's squeeze at the top when you extend your arm. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice job. We're going to feel it all the way around our arm today. We're going to feel it all the way around. So yeah, I'm kind of looking straight out. There. 3, 2, and bring it up. Extend. Tricep kickbacks. Right here. We don't want our arms swinging. Okay, we don't want to swing. We want to keep it nice and steady and just push out from elbow down. Nice job. Keep it up. Keep it up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Whew. All right. I'll show you without the weights, you can still press. I'm squeezing these weights as I'm kicking that out. But even without weights, here we go. I'm still in that fisted position. 3, 2, 1. Bring it out. Bring it out. Slow in. Bring it out. Slow in. Out. Bring it in. We got this. We really can feel that even without the weights. Squeeze your own muscles. Squeeze. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Whew. Shake it out. Shake it out. One more time, and then we're going to hit some jump squats, okay? We want to wake up those legs. They were resting a little too much. 3, 2, taking a look at 12 o'clock. Go for it. Kick it out. Kick it out right here. Right here. Kick it out. I see those arms going. I love it. I see those arms going. We got it. Come on. We got this. We got this. All I know is pain. All I feel is rain. I cannot maintain with that. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, drop them down. All right, we're going to jump squat right here. Just like this. 30 seconds. You can single kick. If you don't want to jump, single kick. Bringing those arms out just like this. Or jump it out. 3, 2, here we go. Bring it up. Jump it out. Like you busting grapes. Think you holding weight. And you haven't met the apes. Stop. Drop. Shut them down. Oh my gosh. Walk that out. Walk it out. If you're feeling dizzy, keep walking. Keep walking. Get your air. Last circuit of our morning is coming up. Okay. Last one. So, you could use weights if you want, or no weights. I'll show you both. My feet are facing you. I'm gonna step out into a lunge. The angle. Think of that clock again. 12 o'clock is in front of you. I'm gonna go to my 1 o'clock. I'm gonna step it out to my 1 o'clock, which is your 11 or 10, okay? Step it out, just like that. Two sides on the left, two sides on the right. You can do the same minus. You can hold one weight if you want, same way, or no weights. It's totally up to you. Okay, here we go. Grab your weights, or whatever you have as your resistance this morning. We're gonna step it out. 3, 2, here we go. Take it out. Push back. And push back. We're standing upright. You're gonna feel that right here in your inner thigh. Stepping it out to the side. Kind of go to 1 or 2 o'clock. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Woo! Right there. All right, back and forth. Back and forth right here. Back and forth. We have one more to do on that side, and then we'll go to your right. 3, 2, go for it. Dream in color and do the things I want. Keep it up. Almost there. You got the best. Almost there. Think you've had the last life. But you think that 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 more. Woo! All right, great job. We're going to go to the other side.
I'm going to show you with one weight.
Okay, here's with one. We're going to take it out to the right. Three, two, step it out. Holding that weight like this under my chin. Step it out wide. I can't wait to hear your thoughts after this morning's workout, after this workout. Step it out. 5 seconds here. Five, four, three, two, and one. Woo! All right, we got one more on this side.
You can do it.
One more. Here we go. Five, four, three, two, go for it. Take it down. Take it down. And down. Good. Step it out. Doesn't have to be a deep lunge. Just send it out in that extension. You're still going. Heel ball toe. And that front foot, pushing off the ball of your foot. Come back. Take it deeper. Belly button, pull back. Five, four, three, two, one.
Nice job.
All right, we're stepping back and forth. We're going to take it down to that frog position and jump it up.
Yes, we do. Because we're coming to the end.
We're almost at the top of that mountain.
We're almost there.
Whatever your mountain looks like for you,
we're almost there, okay?
Together, we're doing it together. You're gonna come down here, bring it up, down, up. Take it down, jump up, just like that. Down, you can step. Down, step. Down, step. Flat back, squatting down, okay? Here we go. Three, two, go. Down. Take it down. Five, four, three, two, one. All right. All right. We're here. We're still here. We're still kicking.
One more here, one more.
Whew. One more. All right, get that in. Here we go. Three, two, go for it. Take it down. Bring it up. Gotta TABATA! We gotta TABATA! Five, four, three, two, one! Oh, nice job.
Nice job, nice job.
Step it out, okay? Catch your breath. We're going to take it down to the floor. We're going to do high, low plank. All right? So we're down on the floor.
okay? As I had showed you with the
push-up. You can do these on your knees. Take it down
and push back up again.
Down and push up. Or stay in a full plank and do the same thing. Okay? Here we go. Three, two, and go for it. Take it down. Push up into that plank. Take it down. And push up. Take it down. Push up. Hand down. If you want to, you can hold it just like this. Keep going up and down. You can hold plank. That's okay. Five, four, three, two, and one. Bring it in. Press back in child's pose. Two more, just like this. Two more. All right, here we go. Three, two, and go forth. I'm gonna show you that. Five, on my knees, rather. Come up, take it down, press up. Take it down, press up. Good. And go down, press. Take it down, press it up. Five, four, three, two, and one. Oh, nice job, everybody. This is a tough one today. Ah, oh, this is challenging, and we like challenges. Okay? We've been dealing with the challenge for how many weeks now? We can do this. We can do this. Yes, we can. Last one. Three, two, and go for it. I'm going to take it through in that full plank for you. Down and bring it up. Take it down, bring it up. Five, four, three, two, one. Woo, nice job, nice job. All right, we're gonna turn it around as you're on the floor there. We're gonna just turn it right around, right here. Pulling down to the floor. Our heels. Let's sit up to the ceiling. We're just going down nice and slow. Just like that. I'm going to show you a modification for this as well. You can keep one leg on the floor or bent if you prefer, okay? And you can just do one leg down and bring it back up. And you're going to feel that squeeze on the side of your body, the obliques that your leg, that the leg that's up, you'll feel it on that side, okay? You can keep one leg flat on the floor or straight down and take it down and up just like that. And then you'll alternate on the last one and you get your other leg. Otherwise, here we go. Three, two, and take it down. Squeeze and bring it back up. And down. Squeeze, push down that lower back. And bring it up. Nice job, everybody, nice job. Keep it going. Bring it up. Hands can go underneath our hips for a little extra support if you need. Five, four, three, two, and one. Ooh, nice job. All right, we're gonna get one more here. And then we're gonna stretch it out. And then Carrie will begin our mindful meditation for this morning. Oh, I'm looking forward to that. I hope you are too. Last one. Legs are up, or if you're doing single leg, alternate so that your other leg is going to get some action too, okay? Here we go. 3, 2, and take it down. Squeeze every part of your core when you come up. Squeeze to bring those legs up. Really engage your core. Let your core be the hero at the end of our workout. Let it be your core that gets the award. Squeeze. Squeeze it up. You got it. Up, 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 up. Five, four, three, two, one more. Bring it up, bring it up. All right. Oh, nice job. Oh, great job. As we're here on our back, go ahead and tilt your pelvis toward you. Yep, just tilt it toward you. Okay. That's giving a little bit of relaxation in your lower back. And then press your pelvis back down. So that's making that arch in your lower back so you feel the difference, right? And then tilt your pelvis toward you and you feel how your lower back presses into the floor. And then bring it up, tilting your pelvis down. You feel how you have that space back there. One more time, turn it in. And turn your pelvis out. All right, go ahead and take your left leg. Let's reach it up and over our right, keeping your shoulders on the floor. Keeping them on the floor. And bring your leg back up and down. Right leg up and over your left. And bring it back up, staying on the floor. Go ahead and bring your left knee in and give it a squeeze. Give it a nice little hug right there. Okay, pulling that knee in towards your chest. Inhale, long exhale. Keep doing that. And then let that leg out nice and easy. And go ahead and switch legs. And with your right, I want you to do the same thing. And pull that left leg, or I'm sorry, your right leg into your chest. Pull it in, nice and easy. Inhale, deep exhale. Take your right arm on the inside of your right knee, and go ahead and kind of pull your knee away from you, keeping your other leg on the floor. So we're stretching a little bit of our inner thigh. Got to use that a little bit today in our Tabata. And bring it back up and let it go down. And go ahead, we need to do that on the left side too. Same thing. And gently let it come back. We're gonna roll over and come onto all fours. Flat back right here on all fours, flat back. And then we're gonna curl, round our back, pressing your palms into the floor, round your back. Really press away from the earth, press away from the floor. And now flatten your back again. And drive those palms in and round your back. Head is down, relax in your neck. And last time, flatten your back. And go ahead and push into the floor and round it. From here, turn your toes in toward you. We're going to come up into downward dog. Nice step back, push away. Go ahead and walk your feet to your hands this time. You might want to bend your legs a little bit. That's okay. So our feet walked up to our hands to say hello. Bending in our knees, pressing through your heels, and roll up. Drive through your heels. Shoulders, neck, and head relaxed. Ah, there we are, in that standing position. Bring your arm across. Nice, easy pull. And you're going to press your arm back just below your elbow. Feel that stretching. It's up. And take it out and down. Bring your left across. Same way. You did it. We did it. Push back. That was an experience. I hope you felt it as well as I did. Linking your hands, you're gonna press up to the ceiling. Press up, press up. We're gonna drop one arm and reach over while pressing our hand to the floor. And draw that arm down, switch it out, press up, reach over, and press your other arm down to the floor. You're gonna step your left leg out and bring it down and around, nice rounded back. Hands to elbows, you're gonna rock it side to side a few times. Just to stretch out that lower back, stretching our glutes and our hamstrings. Here's 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And once again, roll it up from that squatting position. Roll up one vertebrae at a time. All right, nice job. Give yourselves a clap. Round of applause. You did wonderful this morning. We started our Monday. Wow, we kicked it up a couple of notches, and that was awesome. Thank you so much for doing this Tabata this morning. I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure that you let me know in comments, send me a message, how you liked it, how you felt, what you need, what was challenging, all of those good things, because that is so important to get that feedback. We want the feedback so we know how we can best help you and serve you and provide an excellent workout for you, okay? All right, thank you so much.